Snooty Wild is here. If you didn't get your ticket to hashtag 979 concert, man, now you know we ain't playing this game. We tell you we have this free concert, but you got to have a ticket to get in. The ticket that money came by.
Yeah, y'all can't get you one of these tickets. Well, it might, but not technically. Technically, we need you to show up with the flyer on your Instagram.
You got to find Mr. Yayo. You know what I'm saying?
Yayo
stuff
on this one. Hey, G-Man, you have made my week with this whole Yayo controversy. Thank you. I just want to let you know that is hilarious.
Yeah, I had to sit here and explain it to him off the air earlier, dude. It was not very good, man. That's right. I felt stupid just by talking to him right now.
What happened?
Stupid, Pendejo. All right, so what's next for us, for Snooty, man? What's going to be happening?
We got the EP coming out soon, right? You know what I'm saying? The album will be called Go Mode. So y'all look out for anybody don't know what Go Mode means. I mean, you got to keep going. You can be turned up, turned down. You know, don't stop. Keep going. Always locking in on Go Mode.
Like you switch up the slang game, huh? You switching it all up.
You know, before you get the yayo, you gotta go to Go Mode.
Yeah. You gotta be on Go to even run swing or bang or do anything.
You know what I'm saying? And that rhyme, he wasn't even trying.
Take it slow with G-Man today, though. He's gonna hurt himself. He's thinking too hard today. You know what I'm saying?
He hurt.
Yeah, we all right. We all good.
Make sure y'all look out for me, K Camp. They made me, got it out the mud. The video coming real soon on BET.
One thing I did not expect from you on Instagram, all of your posts are mostly like music related, performing and stuff like that. I didn't see anything negative on there. I think that's really minimal.
Man, you know, we came up a long line of negative, so you know, we trying to steer away from it now. You know what I'm saying? We ain't trying to relive that, recapture all that. You know what I'm saying? No. I feel like people that do all that, they really ain't been through it.
Gotcha.
All I know, yeah, yo.
Hey, God, what the fuck are you doing?
I swear.